talked a little bit with Jordan Lewis. I really like the secondary. I think you guys are going to be kind of the strength of the team. What are your thoughts? This is your position group.
Yeah, I just think we got to get better. You know what I mean? Like you said, we have the ability to be a strength, and we have to make sure of that. So we have to keep getting better. We have to keep pushing. You know, not even just as us as a corner group, but us as a secondary. Just keep pushing the whole defense to get better. Let's take that next step.
And I think it's important to make this clear, too, because, you guys have some big-time recruit coming in, I guess, some of the Jabril kid, whatever. But I'm joking. The secondary is solid without him, though. I mean, you got it without new guys coming in. I mean, how comfortable are you with this secondary? You guys showed a lot of positive strides last year. I mean, how comfortable are you with this position group as is right now?
I'm probably the most comfortable I've been since I've been here with this group. Like you said, we do have recruits coming in. Jabril and Brandon Watson both came in and added to our secondary. And here at the university, we're gonna have top recruits come in every year. But we have guys that have played. Me and Ray being returning starters, and we also have JD and Channing Striblin, who have both seen game time experience last year. And then we also got guys like Terry Richardson and Rion Dawson, who are pushing everybody, you know, to get better. So, you know, when you talk about a position group that can be a strength, I really believe that that's something that we're looking to do.
For you right now, you're on some watch lists, and, you know, people are talking about he's one of the best cover guys in the Big Ten, if not in the country. Does that get to you a little bit? Does that change the way you're entering the season?
Not at all. I mean, at the end of the day, that's nice and that's fine, but you have to put that product on the field. And if you don't put that product on the field, it means nothing. So, you know, I'm just working with my teammates, just trying to get better, just trying to be a better player.
Final thing for you, Blake.
Just
the group of defensive backs. Is there one guy from, you know, let's go back a year. Is there one guy today that has just blown you away compared to where he was a year ago?
No, I think we all have gotten significantly better. I wouldn't point out one guy. We've changed the defense a little bit, and we've all had to change our techniques a little bit, so we're all working together, but I wouldn't single out one guy. I think as a group, we have taken strides.